Boxing superstar Gervonta Tank Davis, 25-0, 24 knockouts, landed in Los Angeles late last night. He has a press conference today at Staples Center. It's at 1 o'clock LA time, 4 p.m. Eastern. We will be live right here on ES News all day today with Gervonta Tank Davis coverage. So stay tuned. It's a big fight. Gervonta Davis, Rollies, they don't like each other. You could say they hate each other. The bad blood is for real. No need for judges in this fight. It's not going to scorecard. Someone's going to sleep. Someone's getting knocked out. Like I said, Gervonta Davis, 25-0, 24 knockouts. Rolando Romero, 13-0, 12 knockouts. Rollies has a lot of power. We've seen him knock out a lot of people in sparring. By the way, tickets for this fight, if you want to come and attend it yourself, they will be going fast. It will be sold out by the end of the day today, I believe. Tickets are on sale. And AXS.com and everywhere else where you could buy tickets. Get them now before someone else buys them and resells them. So Tank is writing, this is Instagram, at Gervonta, press conference today. And 1 p.m. Los Angeles time, 4 p.m. Eastern. And it's a very interesting fight, intriguing fight. Both of them won a win. Both of them are very confident. This is the first time Tank is ever fighting a trash talker, ever. Tank has fought nothing but very polite, great fighters, champions, icons. But don't talk trash. Rollies has no limits. He's the biggest troll in boxing, maybe one of the biggest trolls in professional sports. And he just goes in on people. And he's been going after Tank. He got himself this fight, so you gotta respect him and say, okay, he talked himself into it, now let's see what happens. Tank is a five-time champion. Rowley has one of the belts, the WBA belt, 135. Tank is one of only three fighters in the history of boxing to be a champion at three different weight classes at the same time. Armstrong did it in the late 1930s. Canelo did it when he was champ at 68 and 75, and Tank did it when he beat Mario Barrios just a couple months ago, where Tank was champ at 35, at 40, sorry, Mario Barrios champ at 40, 35, and 30. Eli Sekpak reporting.